happy 2019. I hope you guys have had a great holiday season and a great New Year's Eve, and you guys are ready to smash your goals for 2019 and be the best version of yourself this year. So, it feels so good to be back on my channel, recording my normal videos and getting back on track. One of my goals is to post 2 videos every single week, just so I am more active on my YouTube channel and I am posting more content for you guys. And yeah, if you are new here, go ahead and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any more of my workout videos and my fitness videos and all that good stuff. So obviously today I brought you guys to the gym with me, and I recorded one of my favorite leg and booty exercises, and also an ab workout at the end. Y'all, it's been 3 days since I've done this workout, and I'm still so sore. Like, my abs, I can barely get out of bed. But it's okay. I like that feeling because that means you're getting stronger and you're making progress. One of my other resolutions for 2019 is to get abs, just so I can feel really healthy and really lean and just see how much I can push myself in the gym. I'm gonna stop rambling now. Let us go ahead and hop into today's workout, and I'll see you guys at the gym.
I'm gonna stay in the hole.
So that brings us to the end of today's video. I hope you guys enjoy this workout, and if you do try it out, let me know what you think. Yeah. In 2019, I'm going to be posting a lot more workout videos and food videos and all that good stuff. So if you guys have any recommendations of workouts you would like for me to make up and share with you guys, or any kind of video that you guys want to see, I'm going to kind of revamp my channel and make it more tailored around health and fitness. You guys try this workout and are as sore as I am, because we can struggle together, but it's okay. Soreness means that you're just getting stronger, and that's a good goal to have for 2019. Like I said at the beginning, go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you aren't already. It really helps me. And also give this video a thumbs up, and yeah, that's all I have to say. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Go outside and do something that makes you happy, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.